On the dark roads of Montana, there's a shadow in the dirt, the whisper of a mountaineer in a ragged flannel shirt. He walks the stony hillsides with his mandolin in hand.